Who made the first phone? The first practical telephone was invented by Alexander Graham Bell in 1876. Bell's invention revolutionized communication, allowing for the transmission of voice over long distances. His first successful demonstration of the telephone included the famous phrase, "Mr. Watson, come here, I want to see you." This invention laid the foundation for the modern telecommunications industry and significantly changed global communication.